two-run home run over the Willis Law sign in right field. Played as insurance, but turned out to be the security Kalamazoo needed after Greg Ziegler's three-run shot in the top of the ninth. Pitch broke deep into left. Heading back is Donahue. He'll watch it fly, and that ball is gone. A grand slam for Henry Gargus, his second home run in two ball games.
There's the pop. We've been waiting for it. Free and easy. The winds died down from the earlier game, but this is a whale of a swing the other way from Gargus. The second opposite field home run we've seen this season, but the first to those deep playing power alleys. And Gargus destroys that ball, and Kalamazoo, this time in the first, comes through with the bases loaded in the biggest way possible.